Du har vivat i ån. Det kan som firebusker. So, it's my first time making them, so you've got to bear with me. This might work, it might not. First thing you need, obviously, is your wife's candles, but don't tell her. By the time she figures it out, I'll be done. Let's see now. Right, you want to cut them up into your small bits. Most of yous out there, this will be like teaching your granny to suck eggs, but those who don't know how to do it, just follow these steps, you'll be bra. Right. So, I only want to make a couple, so that should be more than enough. So, we'll see. This video is sponsored by the wife's gear that she doesn't know about. Got a nail polish because I've no meths. Cosmetic pads. That's a must. What else have we got of hers? Oh, our candles. One more candle, I think. If I can get the bloody thing out. Right, people. Step one, almost complete. That should be enough. Right. There we go. Right, so as I said, put the old nail polish, just a wee tad, keep it burning. Hopefully that's enough. Again. Right. On top, let's see what happens. I want to take, these ones are pretty thin, so you get maybe three. That's still burning. Maybe three. Let's get gushed that already. I'll just grab a handful. Yeah, see, that should do it. I'm not even sure this is going to work, but we'll give it a go. It's still burning away, so happy days. Taking its time. So what we'll do is we'll pause this just now. It'll come back. It's almost melted. It's not bad. No bad at all. We're almost there. Right, let's try the first candidate. I should have made some room here. Right. Over there. Right. You just let it soak in, apparently. There we go. Put that down there. It just likes to stick in. Yeah. As you can see, I'm very delicate in what I do. Right. Oh shit. Oh, excuse the language. Footery. Right, there we go. Happy days. That was just more than enough. Right, we'll just get this bad boy in as well. There we go. Super, right up. touch the hot pan, Mark. Bud. Right, just make sure this is it. We'll dispose of that later. Right. Cool. Let's see now. Probably not want to do that. Right. Oh, there it is. Put them on that. Keep going a bit, I think. The idea is, obviously if you do it at home, do it a bit better than this, take a wee bit more care. I'm just a messy bugger, as you can see. Try and space them out. Apparently, in the dry, they're waterproof. Who knows? Voila! Hello, welcome back. Right, seem to be alright now. Let's see, in the water. Leave it down. Right, get a good soaker, right, make sure, see. Right. If I've done this right, should be able to break these open. There'll be a few of yous giving it fire in the shed, so don't worry, everything's under control. Break them open. And they should burn. They should. Let's have a go. Oh, here. For all you fire safety people, water, fire, water, fire, sorted. So, work a treat, nice and simple. Obviously, do it a bit better than that, people. See if you can get them flatter. But, well, actually, you can flatten them out. That'll be days. Spot on. Right. I'd say that's enough. As you can see, it'll burn for a while. Or long enough to get a fire going. Which I have problems with, so hence the fire biscuits. Right. There we go. Oh, skittles. There we go. Right. Leave it in there right overnight so it doesn't start up again. Well, that's all I have. Thank you for watching. If you like the videos, subscribe. If not, subscribe anyway. Right, catch you later.